to do, quite frankly. What do I got? Ooh, look, lots and lots more raw materials for... I'm not sure. You wonder what that is? That's Northius. Sending me messages on Twitch. No. Steam. So, anyway, ooh, look, it's the bagel panzer from last night. I am here. Not that you'd have never guessed. To basically do boot camp for tonight. I might do more, but... there's no guarantee on that. And yeah, the cats and the dog are basically having a whale of a time this evening. Which is nice. Just to let you know, I'm going to be sorting out a stream of some kind. Because I have a shed load of Chieftain Mark 6s to give away. Loads of 3 days for premium time. And a couple of Wizzies. As I'm told they're called, WZ1224s. To give away. So it'll be me, it'll be Will Toronto, and I don't know who else. Maybe Sir Havoc, maybe Spitfire, after reading her interview. It'd be good to encourage her. She's young, what the hell. But yeah, we'll wait and see. But I really do, I've got a shed load of stuff to give away. Mainly be really dog, really dog's now playing with the kittens. They've decided that they love each other and they're going to kill each other, which is nice. Basically complete tank has just fallen apart, so I thought it might somehow, but there we go. Right, what have we got? Tier 3, couple of scorpions. Ooh, we like scorpions. That XM800Ts are dangerous. High wall. Oh, I love this map. It's my special friend. Which way am I going to go? Am I going to go left or am I going to go right? Left or right? Left or right? Left or right? Let's go left because of reasons. Look at me blending in. Oh, dear, dear, dear. Right, yep. So, tomorrow, back at the voluntary thing at the comic shop. And I think we got new comics in on Friday, so... oh, if you're wondering why my sound should hopefully be better, I've changed my mic position. It's now hanging over my head like a sword of Damocles. The sword of Damocles is hanging over my head. Ah, Rocky Horror. Come on. Pop-pop-pop-pop-bang. Pop-pop-pop-pop-pop-bang. Let's get some spots in, shall we? Okay, that goes all the way up to the top. How far up to the top does it go? This is me trying to find out. Ah, hang on. If I remember rightly... there we go. Whoa, move, 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 move. Right, well, I haven't got the gun depression for that, unfortunately. See if we can keep them. Just give me an extra 15 minutes. Yep, there we go, 15 minutes. 15 metres. Pull back. Basically, I'm trying to get spotting damage. I can't. I haven't got the gun depression. Someone ever wrecked. Pulling back. Back. Spotted, but I'm not sure from who. Possibly a foolish manoeuvre, but what the hell? Let's get some solid cover. he's going to be very, very enraptured with what's going on over there. So, whoa there. He's gone. That got me a kill. Wow. I'm actually having a good game. Jesus. What's going wrong? This ain't right. Okay, I can live with that. 112 damage, yeah. One kill. I feel useful. Which is nice. What else have I got coming up? I've got to town on Wednesday. Thursday again, another voluntary day at the comic book shop. Friday, dog with a vet for the second part of inoculations. This is the annual booster stuff. And then, oh, hopefully a weekend off. Oh no, Friday night, I've got to go. What are you doing up there? Doc's discovered how to get around. MP1, AKA zero gun depression. There we go, see what we're after. Okay, next. There is the little bugger. Why, it is a leopard, sir. I don't give a damn if it's a bloody meerkat. Get that! Kill him! How is he going to get down there? He is. I'm guessing the leopard may have moved. Yeah, big surprise there, huh? The question is, to where? I love Highwall. I know people complain about it. I just love it. I just love what it looks like. It's a great map. You've got to start thinking three-dimensionally. It's just... I know, it's got faults. Going it that way, are you? Okay. There he is. Well done. Oops. This is a spade of 63. There we go. We got a victory. I did do winning. Yay, me! I rather enjoyed that. Me doing winning. Get off my headphone lead. Seriously. Off there. Vile little creatures. Apparently. Wow.
Did that hurt you? Well, I'm sorry.
I pushed the chair back and the wheel caught the cat. Ah, dear. Wow, look at that. Look at me. Being a PvP hero. So, let's take this out now. Oh, straight in. Good. I always worry about the moggies when I'm moving around. Trouble is, they're so small. Give me 2 secs. It's the narrows, folks. Okay. Best place to go, best place to go. Got no gun depression, so it's got to go to the right. Going to go to the east of the map. Basically try and get up here a little bit. Try not to get hit by snipers up here. People have a tendency to sort of sit here. Hit that double R key. And the engine booster, hooray! Ludicrous speed. When you think about the Tier 1s in World of Tanks, when you're doing about 5 miles an hour, Tier 1 in this game is a lot better. Okay, so nearly there. Can I get up through there? No, I don't think I can. Hey! It's a Leopard 1. Initially. Oh, hang on a moment. Let me keep what I see. It's that by fumbling my keys. And across here. Into a rock because reasons. A little bugger. Slowly getting just a little bit better at this, not much, just a little. Lucky. Ah, hang on. Okay. There it is, there it is. Oh, I'm sorry if anybody's spoken in chat. I've just covered with the expert report box. With that as well. Who would have thunk it? Trixie, what are you doing? I know you like playing with the kittens, but don't back him into a corner, you'll lose your eyes. Come here. Come here. You can puff and pant as much as you like. What are you doing? Trixie Beans. I've got to sort my green screen out, but I daren't with the kittens as they are. It's going to be a year, I think, before I can do that. Huzzah, what? 505 damage, I can live with that. And money. Challenge from the supply crate. Don't know what that was, but what the hell. And money. Money, 150,000. Are you special? Yeah, right, okay. A gold credit insignia. Fair dues. 50% credits. Chuck that on something which will earn lots and lots of credits. Okay, good. I can live with that. That's cool. Let's undo this. Right. Okay, so that's boot camp done. I don't know. See if we can get a game in the assault, or I doubt it. Oh, look. Look, Chatterton. Tier 4. Take the Zalo out. Very, very, very useful little thing, the Zalo. Yes, it looks like a shoe brush with a frying pan on top, but oi. Don't make me eat you. I will eat you. Yes, I will. Again. Soppy puppy dog. She's not a puppy, she's about 3 years old.
3 or 4 years old, nearly. Yeah, aren't you? Yeah.
Smiler. Port Storm, hooray! We got a couple of wizzies. FAWZ 1224. Posh. Pum, 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 pum. Ooh, the Iron Fighter is on our team. Wow. Do you know, World of Tanks and World of Warships, I'm Captain Manring. I was hoping to get this. Actually, I wanted Greyhound Leader, but it ended up being McFadden, and it's just so confusing. Okay. Don't have much gun depression here, but I'll try a slightly different tactic than usual. So with a lack of gun depression, it could be a fatal thing. Just going to wait here for a second. Hi, honey. Why are you letting the tank destroyer go first? Ah, there's one. I haven't been spotted yet, though. How did I get hit? Before I was spotted. Nice try. Cheeky. Ho ho! That was nicely done. What a shame this is going to be a loss. I'm actually quite pleased at how I played on that. Behind you! Oh, the humanity! Where were you shooting? There, just, you know. Come on, killer bunny, help him out. Oh. I'm actually quite pleased with that. For me, that's a good result. No. Oh, no. Ooh, yeah, that's gonna smart. Shoo-boo-boo, shoo-boo-dee-boo-boo. What are you doing? No, don't ask. It's best not to ask. Asking only means knowing. Knowing is a bad thing. Trixie, what are you doing? Since the kittens have got used to her and stopped growling and hissing at her, she thinks it's great. She can play with them left, right and centre. Oh, I've got a reward. Wow! Double wow! Double how the ping hell did that happen? We're going to go do that again, I think. Depending on how many... Yeah, we'll do that again. I'm very partial to the Zalo for its tier. I can't remember who sells it. But I'd get one. I mean, right, this is the Merc edition, but you can get an, the one without the camo scheme. I think it's in the dealer tree for some gold. And oh, it's worth it. It's so much fun. It really is. How are we doing? We're nearly there. Listen to those calming synth chords. Hey, it's my booming shot. Microphone's just there now, you see. It was just there. Which means I can now turn around like that and go, ah, ha, 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 ha. Yeah, it's been one of those days. Oh! Well, that's nice. Cold strike, huh? Any one real place I want to go? Monsieur Fish, not Monsieur Poisson. The Guitar Man. Driver Tank 2603. I love just looking at people's names. It's like World of Warcraft. I used to love looking at guild names. That was fun. Right, look at my cunningly disguised tank destroyer. The whole point is to fool them. They'll think no one will be driving a tank destroyer camouflaged like that, because that's not camouflage. It's obviously just a showroom model, not armed or anything else like that, you see? Now, providing they're stupid, we'll be okay. Why am I up front? They asked merely for information. Oops, let's go up here. Wow. Did you see my turret just then? If you did, could you return it to me, please? Now, let us never talk of that again. One more. Okay, we're going to do one more, and then we're going to bugger off. Mainly, I say we. Good God, I see why Quickie Baby does it now. Because I've got animals to feed. Or to eat. Yeah. Something in the back of my head, I just don't know what it is. What haven't I played for a while that I actually do quite fancy playing? Two sex folks. Right, I don't know what it's going to be like on the whole PvP thing. It's not, so we're going to go PvE with this. If anything, show Jingles how it's done. He had a very good match on Meltdown. I don't know if you've seen that. It was his first time on it. And I was face palming all the way through that video. Oh! We've got Erebos. Yeah, right. Sounds cool. Obviously, you know, first time on the map. If you don't know it, you don't know it. Don't eat my kittens. Wash him. Wash him. What are you doing? Seriously, this is just... The dog is just snuffling the cat. And... Yeah, I think she's washing it. That's good. That's a good sign. Oh, I like this. This is cool. This is a good one. What was I in last time I played this? VFM Mark 5. 2 seconds. Let me bring that up. It's, jam. Hey, careful. Watch where you're going, show. Yes. Not just some traces. Oh, no, 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 no. All traces. Reload, 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 reload. Come on. I need to get the reload of this thing up. 5.5 seconds. It just feels a lot longer. Could do with you getting out of my way. Oops, it could also do with actually seeing where I'm looking. Seeing where I'm looking? What? Hi. Hi, honey, I'm home. I've got a bad feeling about this. This bridge is going to be blocked. I need you to move, mate. Dude, you need to move. Max, out of my way, come on. You should have been doing that, not me. Why am I going toe-to-toe with a Chally 1? I think the Centauro is doing it, isn't he? BMD4, okay. No, apparently not. Have we got to go around to do it? Apparently you have. Where to now then? Huh?
Alright, you've located the installations you need to destroy.
Oh, good, that'll be fun.
Leave nothing standing.
Aha! Finally. Bad guy. It's a shame. I wanted to beat my own high score, which was 17, but that was a medium mission. An easy mission, I think, right at the very start with the, when things kicked off. trucks. This is exciting, isn't it? Did we win? Did we lose? What did we do? Oh, we won. Oh, that's nice, even though we didn't get back in time. Okay. That's a fun one. And it's a great little TD. That's going to be it for the night, folks. Keep your eyes open. I'll announce what's going on with the prize stream once I know. Excuse me. Ooh, I've done more. Stealth kills. Look at me. Yay, me, I'm special. Right, what have I done then? Oh, we went on that one, didn't we? Spotted two. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I still... That's just wrong, isn't it? Stealth kills and... Day challenge bonus. To complete twos. Reward. Stealth kills. Okay. Well, what the hell? Yeah, alright. Okay, good. I can live with that. Okay, that's it for the night. I will see you guys tomorrow. I will be dead, but I'll see you guys tomorrow.